I've noticed some criminal activity not far from where you are. You know what to do.
Comrade, I need your help.
Ugh, if I have to listen to one more of those Kang announcements, I'm gonna do something.
Saw a monkey fighting a bunch of snowmen.
I need a change of scenery.
Down in the cave of
you made that look easy.
I'll show those guys.
I have to know what's in there.
That big green fella. No, not Hulk. The other one, apparently. He's been causing a bit of a ruckus around here.
He needs to watch himself.
Is a public safety alert. There are currently...
Why didn't I just walk? It's only a couple of feet.
5 recorded incident reports in the local area due to cybernet overuse.
What would New Ava York do without Alchemax? Probably rely on some inferior brand like Stark Fujikawa. Are technically authorized by Alchemax. Oh, shock. Bull shock.
I suppose there are aspects to living amongst mortals that I still fail to grasp.
Yikes! Next time I'm driving. Much safer than walking, apparently.
There are currently 4 recorded incident reports in the local area due to cybernet overuse.
Tell me that big shield disappearing from Kang's tower means...
I believe no one has thought to write a national anthem for our great nation of Chronopolis. So here's something to start you off.
I had a fair maiden willing to rescue me from a locked tower. My wife won't even rest.
I'm the world's fastest runner. None of you will ever beat me. Think you can beat my record? You're welcome to try.
Does that mean there's just a big hole where it used to be? I'm trying to run a business of repute.
Are we able to, like, siphon the gas if the cars are right off? We're sort of in the middle of a three.
Hey, get over here! We got a job for you.
Don't go out of the way, it's cool, but
Or was it a he? Maybe I should have done my research.
Maybe you've already seen it, but some trouble is going down near where you are.
Thank you.
causing trouble nearby. Ugh, they make me so mad.
What makes you think I wanted to walk?
Stupid kid.
Maybe I could hold my breath just long enough to dig him out.